How about sending some new wheels to Delray Hollow?
Aye. I'll get around to you right away.
Gotta unload some of this cash in the hollow.
Be there soon.
One car is promised.
That's a big help. Keep this safe.
What a slush.
It gives me a lift, a lively boost of energy.
But Swift tastes so good, and it's so refreshing.
Yes, but an individual serving of it has no more calories than a grapefruit.
Really?
Yes, ma'am. And Swift's delicious taste is so satisfying, and the bubbles are so filling, it keeps me from eating something that might put on the pounds.
That's your secret? Swift Cola?
Here, have one.
Sparkling, clean taste. Nothing refreshing better on a hot summer day. Buy it by the bottle, buy it by the case.
Stop doing me wrong.
If you keep still a lot we can do around here. Well, at least you ain't sleeping rough down there anymore. Fell at the bars, Reggie, our new bartender. Well, he's supposed to be, but he needs some help dealing with a car he lost in a race. Reggie's all right. Just gets mixed up in mess sometimes.
Reggie, the Sammy's boy, right? Nice to see the place up and running again.
Thanks. Now, what's this I hear about you losing your car?
Got my dumb ass in a pink slip race. White boy named Shorty won her down in the bayou.
Okay. If I get your ride back from Shorty, you come work for me?
If you win. But Mr. Clay, Shorty will be driving my car. She moves like a goddamn rocket, but that means you can overtake her around the corner. Get yourself something fast that can handle turns.
Well, I'll do that, man. Hold tight, Reggie.
Get my car back, sure. I'll work for you.
In the bayou and I need transportation.
I'm slammed at the moment. Give me a ring later on and maybe I can squeeze you.
I'm in the bayou and I need transportation.
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
Huh?
car as promised.
Appreciate it. Nice wheels, man. She just for show?
Fuck, son. I'll race you for pinks right now.
That's a fine car, son. Can't wait to take it from you.
Holy shit, man. You showed Shorty.
I haven't seen you in a coon's age.
See you at the bar?
No doubt. Talk to Miss Lily when you're ready to bring me on.
Welcome back. Let's see what else we can do. That's gonna bring the whole place together. You got some style, boy. I like it.
Good to see you, Oscar.
Well, the state you left La Nuit Blanche, I was in need of new employment. Honestly, thanks for giving this broke-down vet a chance.
Shit. We don't look out for each other. Who will?
Sammy's is looking downright respectable, boy. You might be too young to remember when Sammy had that mural put up. He was so proud.